Sneaking up on the team all fucking day. And going crazy.
Bitch!
It's a satchel, it's two satchels. I'm coming. I'm buying a loadout. They really bought one. I'm high. I'm lagging, bruh. Bruh, I'm lagging. That's all I'm doing, lagging. Bruh. It's not letting me use my precision for nothing. God damn.
Take it out.
I'm shooting at a nigga in the tower. How is that not a head fucking shot? They're getting low out. What the fuck, bro? I just lagged like fucking crazy. Bro, I'm tired of this game. Can we get a munitions? Munitions box?
Can't you just use the reduce coin?
I mean, that ain't really giving me enough. Over there. That precision on this?
Zell Moolah. Nigga fit. Crazy. Nigga Lucha Libre.
Drop. Dropping body.
Hold up, hold up, hold up. Where that fit at?
The last one. You got the battle pass, right?
Yeah, I got the battle pass. Oh, it's a free skin? My battle pass done. I'm level 100. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm about to put this nigga on. Hold up.
Hey, man. What time
are
you
going to
be back? Uh,
7:29. Where you find him? Where is this nigga?
In Cold War?
Get 5 aerial score streaks. 2.
You know, probably the first one that glows, right?
Hey, y'all pulling up. Hey, pull up a kilo. Hey, pull up a kilo crib. I tune in. Yeah, I'll link up with y'all niggas. Oh, shit. These niggas OD. Where this shit at, bro? Oh, I found it, I think. Yeah, I found it, nigga. Now I'm talking to Zell on the... I'm on the game. Now this shit wanted to not show nobody on the screen walking, bro. I can't even... Like, this shit, like... Nigga, I'm trying to see what the skin look like.
You changed the outfit?
Yeah, I changed it, but this shit just got this my screen blank. Like, nobody's walking. They trying to, like, load the skin in or some shit. I don't know. I'm about to just start it up, though. Damn, bro. I got to get a
P5.
Me too, man. Nice. Ever since I got, man.
You been dropping bodies.
That one, been dropping bodies.
Damn.
Man, that shit was so terrible. I hated that shit. That's how niggas shit is good, bro. It's just the best way. Oh, damn, but like, that line shit, that shit didn't do nothing. Because as soon as the game dropped, it was gone. Like, why am I waiting in this line? I can't even get in the damn dough. What's wrong with that nigga matchup?
I'm dead. somebody on my roof. I'm good, though. I'm gonna kill this nigga. He got a sniper. Then they shooting at you. If I die, I die. I'm lagging. You lagging?
Sort of.
Yeah, sort of.
What up, dude?
No. I got shot at before I got up the ladder, and then some random shot me. There's two flying down, bro. Two flying down. Damn, my bad. I probably put you in a bad situation. If you survive, you earn your freedom. It's two by the helicopter, though. Oh. Two right above you, actually. What's the word, Zell? Nobody on you?
They're still inside.
You got 4,000. I'm gonna just grab the heli and throw it on them. Nah, they're not up there. Oh, they're in the room. They're in this little room. Ah, got his ass. Hold on, don't kill him yet. Ah, shit, I wanted to show that nigga. He got baited up. Oh, so red door in here. We taking that? What about loadout first? Oh, ain't no damn. Oh, yeah. What about loadout first? We got the heli. Man, what the hell? What are we waiting on, man?
What about?
Right by the gas station? Oh, this DMR look kind of crazy. What gun you using right now? Still using the frag. You got it. I got one already.
Uzi.
What are you using, Uzi? I might gotta put the Milano down. I think we got lost or something. I mean, a nerf. He might have went through the red door, bro. He not in here no more. Well, you trying to take the red door?
You can.
I mean, we don't got to. Bro, Hampton only like 30 minutes away, bro.
The what?
Nah, I was on this nigga Sheldon. You wanna do a bounty? I don't think any of them are near us though.
Yeah, I think we could
go right there. What you say? Say the red door?
Yeah, I think we could go right there.
Alright. Do it. That nigga Sheldon was on the... That nigga Sheldon was in here like, bro, y'all niggas talk about something, bro. I'm tired. That nigga was in here falling asleep, nigga. So y'all niggas talk about something, man. I'm tired. I drove like 40 minutes, probably 30 minutes. So where you going? You always driving. Oh shit. He said, why you lie? I don't know. Hey, Tone, enjoy yourself, man. You feel me? We got a lot of people behind us, though.
Yeah, I know.
We gonna hold these niggas out real quick. Oh, that nigga about to beat me here. Where the fuck he flying?
I think he's flying.
That nigga think he low. I'm about to chill on the mountain side of the mountain. I don't see anyone on the high ground. Yeah, keep going up. One flying down just now, unless that was a bird.
That was a person.
Alright. That might have been him in the air then. I don't think he was down here ever. I'm about to come up towards you, so we can take that birthday at least too. You don't see him?
I don't think he's gonna see around it.
He gotta be like.
I'm watching police.
And his birthday damn near dead. No way he's still in that. Hold up. That nigga just said, fuck, I'm going back to the lobby, man. He had to. Survival rate, not there. Somebody shooting. Hold on, let's get a new birther. Never mind. Stay in that one if you. I'm about to pull up him. I bet. Yeah, stay in that one. Let me get this one. This shit is kind of like unlooted on this side. People on you? You got people on you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Fuck. Going up. Damn, they heavy over there.
Bro, how did you know that?
Yo, you're too big.
And it's all in my. I think your loot's safe because that nigga started fighting. Oh shit, nah. That's not a spawn heli either. Yeah, somebody's heli's right here. Aha, I made it to my destination anyway, bitch. Oh my god, it's something. Me. Ain't shit going on up there, though. That's crazy. I really want to get that fucking scab, bro. Shit, I go, oh shit. Oh, that's a scab right here. How's the servo now? He said what?
I should be able to help everything. You can get a loadout.
Okay, I'm gonna go try. Damn, it's about to disappear by the time I get there, probably.
It's about to, yeah, it's about to disappear.
I might get it, though.
You probably get it, bro.
Yeah, I get it. I think we got enough without it. We got enough without it, I think. Yeah, we do. You wanna go straight to the bar?
Straight to the bar.
You getting ghosts, right?
Yeah.
I'll probably pick up one of your guns if that's... I bet. You're not grabbing none of those guns? I bet. We'll grab a sub. And the only ghost sub I have is the MP5. I hate this gun so much. Was there any extra ammo that fell out of the chest? I wouldn't be surprised if niggas. They're camping somewhere. I'm ghosted.
I'd be surprised if they're crossing some game.
They just revived a nigga right next to us. Fuck.
Is there a jetty up there if you need it?
I'll take it. You got one already?
Yeah.
You got one already?
Yeah.
Alright.
I need this down low. Alright, man. Well, that's not really.
Nah, it was me. They're in this house, though. Is that, in our... Alright, I bet that's...
How did I lose that, bro?
You made it, right? You know what's crazy? I was just about to say, bro, they got a big advantage on that house, like, for fights. How we gonna get out?
I don't know how I lost that shit. It's crazy.
Oh, this shit ain't closing yet. You going right, right?
Yeah.
I think they flying right now. Somebody on this roof. What's good, bro?
Oh shit.
Behind us! This window right here.
Whoa.
He was behind us, bro. I just heard him like, remember that dude was on the roof? He's somewhere. Where that window? I'm about to put a fucking sentry down. How did 10 people go, bro? I'm pulling up. You got more? Oh my god, this nigga shitting on niggas. Behind me. Damn, what are we gonna do?
We gotta push those ass.
Hell yeah. Niggas up here. Safe zone's
over there. Let's go.
I hear niggas coughing, but.
Yeah, niggas
in IHOP. Go ahead, shield up. Oh, someone's right behind me. I got the other side. You good? No. Come on, man. Give me the fucking dub, Zil. Fucking dub, man. Come on, man. Man, first game on my nigga Zell, man.
Cause you let down, man. It was, man.
Come on, man. First game, man.
Give me my kids on.
This is my first game with Zell. My first game with Zell. Give me home, man. I swear, bro, this is my first game with Zell. Me and Zell ain't playing no games.
GG.
GG, man. Yeah, same one.
I'm gonna play. I'm gonna buy a third or keep running.
You got a third?
I thought you got a third, but we can keep running.
I might, but I don't think they're better than me and you. I don't think it's worth it. I might got a third, though. That might have been a second game, Reek. Damn, you're hating us. It might have, just maybe. We was playing again. We ain't have crossplay off. Yeah, Zell. Hold up.
What's up?
Nah, these niggas was hold up. I'm about to see if this. Hold on, let me see what's up. Oh shit. Yo, I'm already with one. I'm gonna roll with you later though, fam.
Alright, Dan, touch.
Alrighty. Hey, nah, I want Tilo. Shut in my bad. It was some nigga named like some nigga named Sage. Nah, he worked by the Target. He worked by the Target. I'm not going to Tilo no more. I think Tilo upped the price to like 30 something. I'm about to check the cut app right now and tell you exactly what he upped the shit to. His cut not even fly enough for that. His lineup's not even sharp enough. Edge up with a taper is $28 off the rip. Haircut is
$30.
$28. Edge up with a taper, bro. $28, bro. I paid $25 today, though, for edge up with a taper. Still, though, $28, then nigga gonna want a tip. Nigga charge. This nigga charged $15 for skin bleaching.
Skin bleaching.
This should say lighting application or lightning. This should say bleach.
Where is this shit? Good as fuck.
Who said my name? What nigga? Nah, he not. That it's my old barber.